y'all know my issues with my issues. And so, but I love pouring, and I love what happens with a split cup. And my favorite is the 5-1, but I can never load it into the 3 middle chambers because it's hard for me to figure how close I am to the openings, and so I'm never able to really load it up properly. I can get pretty close, but a lot of the times, like, one paint will go into another chamber. And the beauty of this is so that the paints stay separate. So I wanted to continue to use, and it's a well-used, obviously, split cup, but, it's like, it was super hard. And so I reached out to an amazing artist, and then he also does 3D printed pouring toys or tools, depending on who you are. Anyway, so I reached out and I asked him, how much would it be to like adapt a 5 split, a 5 chamber split cup for someone who's visually impaired, like myself. Because I think it was worth it to have the 5 split cup, and in a way that I could actually use it. I did try to like buy different size funnels. I thought that this is the most recent purchase. I thought, maybe it just needs to be smaller because when I purchased this one, it's like, it's too big. It's still the same thing. Like, how do I get it to, it just didn't make sense because a lot of the paint would stay on the funnel. And anyways, lost a lot of paint. So then I got a smaller one and I thought maybe this one, but it's too small. And then this one I had bought before, obviously this won't work. So I had struggled a lot. So it wasn't just like, I'll just see if I can get it adapted, right? So I reached out to Larry, and he actually told me that he had a 6 chamber split cup that looked very similar to what I was looking for. For me, it's the odd number. So it allows you to have like something in the middle. And so for some reason, that was super important to me. So then, but when it came down to it, since he already had it, I said, that's fine. I'll take that one. But, and then there was no, like, I didn't communicate, with him or anything. And so then next thing you know, in the mail, I get this amazing cup. So count them: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have the 5 chambers, and the opening is super big so that even I can figure out how to load it. So I am so excited. I am beyond thankful and grateful that he put in the time to make it work, and he sent it no charge, which I am so grateful. One, just that he adapted the cup, because I know, it can be hard. And then just that he was so kind. He and Larry and Angie are just amazing. There are a couple of artists up in sort of the Washington area. So super excited. Can't wait to get it, to try it out. So yay. Thank you, Larry. Thank you, Aunt Jamie. I'm super grateful. And I know that like if other people struggle with being able to load, this cup, then this is an awesome option. And also it's big enough so that I can do my big canvases. So yeah, I'm super excited. Yay, thank you so much. I appreciate it so much.
It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. Just put your paws up, 'cause you were born this way, baby. My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She pulled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends, so we can rejoice the truth. In the religion of the insecure, I must be myself, respect my youth. A different law is not a sin, believe capital H. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, you're black, white, beige, Chola descent, you're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast, but leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today, 'cause baby, you were born this way. No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive. No matter black, white or beige, Chola or Orient made, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to be brave.
I was born this way.